We are so blessed to have this prehistoric dinosaur on our beaches. It's a privilege in a country, in a community, just a dot on the world map, to have this spectacular event happening nightly.